Happy hump day! This is Charming with your big gay news for Wednesday, February 19th, 2020. First up, Pink News reports that gay bathhouses and saunas could be making a comeback in San Francisco. After an AIDS epidemic-era law banned saunas and bathhouses from the city 36 years ago, City Supervisor Raphael Madelman is looking to remove some of those restrictions. Currently, San Francisco is currently home to just one gay sauna. In other big gay news, Queerty reports that Marvel Studios will feature its first openly gay couple in a movie coming out in November. Actor Haas Sleeman said that he will be playing a character married to another male character played by Brian Tyree Henry in the upcoming superhero film The Eternals. Sleeman, who is openly gay, said that he and Henry will share an on-screen kiss in the film. Finally, in big gay news, Outsports reports that a gay sports reporter will make history at the University of Missouri. Lauren Rosenberg is the first out GLBT sports reporter at the college's campus radio station. Rosenberg will also be part of KCOU's first all-female broadcasting crew. And that's it for big gay news. Lavender's next First Thursday Happy Hour will be at Hoban Korean Barbecue on Thursday, March 5th. We'll see you then!